G'day viewers and welcome to GFI Scanning.
Fasten your shack belt, have a safe drive, let's go.
Sorry, I just got interrupted by Shaquille O'Neal, he's my GPS. Welcome all to GFY Scamming Australia, American...
Turn left.
We're doing Euro Truck Simulator.
Speed trap reporter here. Take it easy, brother.
We're doing Euro Truck Simulator.
Keep
here we go.
Eye on the ball. And then turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Keep left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then turn left. You have arrived. Now that's barbecue chicken alert. Barbecue chicken alert. I'm tired of talking. Turn me off. Full court press in effect with Shaq. Start driving. Have a Shaq-tastic drive.
All right, we're on our way to Paris in France, ladies and gentlemen. First time we're doing this, Berlin to Paris. So we have to drive...
Turn left.
...to the...
Keep right, or go home, and then turn right.
Either board a ship or board a train.
Turn right.
Whatever we have to do. So yeah, we have to go to that, and then we'll head to a safe... That 625 will not be all drivable. It's not all drivable, so that's one good thing about it. And we'll have to probably stop soon to rest. We've got a decent 23 hours to do this anyway, so we've got enough time. All right, let's go to Paris for the first time here at GFY Scamming Australia on Euro Truck Simulator. Don't forget, our video at first will be in 360p, and it will be upgraded to 1080p HD as soon as we get the green light.
Keep left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then turn left. Turn left. Speed trap reporter ahead. Take it easy, brother. Keep right, or go home, and then continue straight. Continue straight. keep right or go home and then continue straight.
Found out why I wasn't going over 90 kilometers in the game.
Continue straight.
And only at downhills. Found out that actually you can't go faster when you're doing the World of Truck missions. So the World of Truck contracts, the external missions. So any of those, you can't go faster. So it sets you at a certain speed, even when you have the speedo set thing off. So we're not doing a external World of Trucks contract on this one.
Continue straight.
So that's why you can see I'm going faster than the speed limit. I can go around 97, which is good. All right, I hope you enjoy.
Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Continue straight. Exit left.
Okay, so we've taken some cottage cheese down to Paris. So beautiful cottage cheese from Great Britain all the way to Paris. Very nice. All right.
Continue straight. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother.
All right, we're going to here grab our sleep. We should be right for petrol. We don't need any of that. We just gotta pull up here and have a snooze.
Speed trap reporter here. Take it easy, brother.
I noticed one thing that this new truck mod that I got with all the trailers and that has done. It's taken away all my fast food ones. I was wondering where they fucking were. I had no motorbikes working, and now suddenly they're fucking coming in the truck.
Speed trap reported ahead.
Fucking
take
hell,
it easy,
they're
brother.
Loud, eh? It's like a flying wasp going past my ears. Fucking hell! Shut your fucking teeth! Sounds like a... Oi! Fucking hell, bro! I almost ran your fucking off the road cut! Sounds... Oh, I like the sound of the Harley though, that sounds sick. That one sounds like a whippersnipper. Listen to this! Sounds like a fucking blower. Lawnmower.
Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Keep left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then continue straight. Continue straight.
Did I just run over that fucker? Oh, that's funny.
Keep right or go home and then continue straight. Continue straight.
Yeah, one bad thing about these particular trucks now where I've added, they've taken away my fast food ones. I can't see my McDonald's ones and that I normally have.
Speed trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Keep right or go home and then continue straight. Continue straight. Keep right or go home, and then continue straight. Continue straight.
Target Worldwide, I remember those trucks. They've been in Australia for a while, the Target Worldwide ones. But I remember them ones when they were brown. I don't remember them being brown, but yeah. That was pretty old school there.
Keep right or go home and then continue straight. Continue straight. Speed trap reporter here. Take it easy, brother. Speed trap reporter here. Take it easy, brother. Trap reporter in here. Take it easy, brother. Keep left. Keep your eye on the ball. And then continue straight. Continue straight.
It's definitely taken away my fast food trucks, these trucks that I've added. I like these trucks though, these are pretty cool, like trailers and that, but it's just taken away my fast food ones, so it's a bit disappointing. I might have to reset them or just, you know, turn them on and off and see if that works and helps.
Speed trap reporter ahead. Take it easy, brother.
There was a food truck just then, so they are still working, it's just they're not as much as they were. It's probably good in a sense because we're getting a lot of alcohol trucks and stuff. Yeah, we're getting a hell of a lot of alcohol trucks.
Speed trap reporter here. Take it easy, brother. Speed trap reporter ahead. Take it easy, brother. Exit left. Turn left.
There's a hell of a lot of motorbikes all of a sudden on the road, so I don't know, it might be annoying the living shit out of me, but it makes it more realistic though, having motorbikes in the game. So it's sort of annoying though. So I don't know, if it starts to become annoying way too much, I'm going to probably take them off. It's good that the fast food ones are not like, not as much as they were like every one or two trucks, you know, before, like it was yesterday when I was doing it on the 31st of May, and I've added these trucks, these other trailers now to the game, and close it out a bit more. What the fuck? Headlight usage offense. What? I'm not allowed to fucking... Jesus Christ, that's bullshit. Fucking pigs, mate. No wonder we burn you, fucking cunt. Fucking great steak in there, bastard. Alright.
Ahead, turn right. Turn right. Ahead, turn right. Turn right. Ahead, turn left. turn left.
Yeah, that'll be bloody right. Have to pay to get on the fucking train, and then we've got to pay to get in the fucking bloody... Oh. Okay, so we've got 136 clicks to go to Paris. And we got some cottage cheese. Cheese!
Speed Trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother.
So we are in France, ladies and gentlemen, and we're on our way to Paris.
Keep left.
Another toll. Are you serious, man?
Speed Trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Speed Trap reported ahead. Take it easy, brother. Continue straight. Continue straight. Continue straight. Ahead, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived. Now that's barbecue chicken alert. Barbecue chicken alert. I'm tired of talking. Turn me off.
Well, that was really exciting, ladies and gentlemen. 147,145 with that one. Birmingham to Paris. Very, very nicely done indeed. It wasn't a World of Trucks one that we did this time. We now know that the World of Trucks ones limits the truck to a certain speed limit of 90 kilometers. It doesn't matter what truck you take. So, yeah. All right. So that's all we've got time for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, from all of us here at Jeff Weiss Gaming Australia, it's been a pleasure giving you Euro Truck Simulator 2. Don't forget to check out our dedicated playlist. Like and subscribe. Just bye-bye for now.